Hey, what's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of whatever we are doing. This is...
Wait, hold on. This isn't Skyblock.
Yeah, it isn't. That's weird. Well, last...
Welcome to Jump Frontier.
By LazerTooth.
That.
Contains... He spelled contains wrong. 52 stages of pure parkour.
Oh, it's a parkour map.
Yeah. Oh.
If only someone had told us before we started recording.
Anyways, got to all this. We're already equipped, and we like went through a few levels whilst we were waiting for each other. And this basically has some boots with feather falling 10, and this has some not shackles. So. Rules. Adventure mode. Difficulty. Peaceful. You have it on peaceful, right? No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
It's on normal.
Is it?
Checkpoints are provided throughout the map. Don't cheat. Multiplayer. Keeping is allowed if players exceed 3. Ah, we might have actually needed to get him. Anyways, thanks for playing. Oh, did we finish the map already? I didn't know it says thanks for playing before you even start.
We're gonna break the rule and we're gonna cheat because there's gonna be some stuff that I'm not gonna be able to do.
Just TP to me. Actually, what we could probably do, yeah, is open the checkpoint once we're there instead of having to TP.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Okay, important anyway, server settings. Okay, we're not on the server, we're on the realm. So, go away. Shall we do this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, hold on. Just show the sign if they want to check out the website. Here.
www.lasersminecraftmaps.web.
They can pause the video.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Shall we go? Yes. Stage 1-1. Beginner's luck. Are you kidding me? I failed on the second jump.
I've opened up the door.
No, I'm gonna do it. I don't know. I don't know why. I could do it whilst I was waiting for you, but I can't do it now.
Wow. I didn't sprint. I fell.
Anyways, Stage 1-2. Stone column.
I keep on doing this. I keep on not jumping.
I'm pretty good at parkour, actually. In real life, though, it's better. I got the checkpoint.
Okay. That's mainly what this is gonna be.
So basically, I do the level, and he just tags along through the checkpoint. Wids. Stage 1-3. Oh, yeah. Right, you have to be ahead of me a little bit, otherwise we're gonna crash into each other.
Yeah. Because it's 1.9.
1.11, actually. But yeah, they changed that in 1.10. I'm pretty sure in 1.9 it could still be the same area.
No, I'm pretty sure it was in 1.9. Wait, I've missed... it's an auto-jump. Woo!
You have auto jump on.
Yeah.
What's the point?
I keep on turning it off. I keep on turning it off, and then it turns itself back on again.
That's probably because you downgrade. I don't think I have.
Wow! I just
stage
forgot
one for cobblestoned. If you can hear my keyboard, it's going like crazy. Me pressing all the buttons.
Yeah.
To like steady myself.
Oh. I fell off, but because of lag, I stayed on the block.
Checkpoint opened, by the way. This is
I've
one
got
that we had
no idea.
problems on. Stage 1-5, fencing.
Oh no. Yeah, when I was doing. Oh, what did I didn't even jump!
I hope my mic is loud enough, by the way.
Yeah, your mic is loud. Well, it's loud enough.
Well, for you it probably is, but no, I used two different mics. The one on my headset I used for Skype.
I did it silly. We have to go back. I was pranking you, so if you died, then you'd have to come back. And I was gonna stay
in
there,
but
time. I
felt... Our precious time has just been wasted by this fellow over here. I can't even hit you.
Because we're in adventure mode. You can hit.
I know. Ah!
Ah! I thought that you were gonna finish it. I'm just gonna eat a golden apple. How many gapples did you bring?
2 stacks.
Yeah, same.
You just closed that. Open it.
It's open. Look, it's open. Look, I can get through
it. I see that, but you had it the other way around. I can hear you typing something. Okay, you know what? Why did I even agree to record with you?
Okay. No more. The door's open. Wow. Okay, let's go. I swear there's a command that I can do so that we can't hit each other. Wait, how do I start?
PvP. Game rule PvP or something.
Yeah. Slash game rule P. Command block disable the chip identities, do fire tick, do more blue, do more spawning, do tile drops, weather cycle, keep inventory, log admin commands. Max density cramming, mob griefing, natural regeneration, random tick feed, reduce debug info, send command feedback, show death messages, spawn radius, spectators generate smart, command block output. No, there is none.
But I thought there was.
I think there is, it's just you have to do it, aren't they? Did you make oh you made it?
Oh wait, it's in your realm settings.
Is it? Oh! Hold on while I do that.
Yeah.
World options. PvP off. Done.
Oh, I just got kicked. Because you changed the setting, I got kicked.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna make it to the other block. I had velocity, but I might not make it now.
By the way, there's a bit at the end
I lost all my velocity, so I didn't make it.
There's a bit at the end with iron bars, and because this was built before they changed iron bars.
We might have trouble.
Really hard.
We're actually not going to make it, because
yeah.
I remember there's some 4-block jumps which are now going to be 5-block. Oh, sorry, I pushed you.
Yeah.
Did you? I keep forgetting that they re-added the pushing.
Yeah. But now there's no punching, so that should be our only worry.
Yeah. I wish you could, like, downgrade your realm for it to be a specific, like, thing. That would be so useful.
The perks of it being a server.
Yeah, but it's harder for it to be a server.
Yeah. The good thing about realms is the server is owned by Mojang, which means like it damages your computer, like no one can like hack you through your realm.
I don't think they can. Actually, yeah, you can. You can still hack because when you look into at player names, it says something, which I'm pretty sure is the code, Minecraft code name or something like that, and you can use that to hack.
Oh, you've got to be kidding. Wait, did you make it?
No.
Oh, I thought you did. This is gonna take a while.
Yeah, it will. We should
But
have
it's
just done
good. It
Parkour
gives us time.
Palace. Because I
It
know
gives
the
us
map pretty
time.
well, and there's a few places where you can actually cheat properly.
It gives us time to talk about stuff like Doomcraft, the server,
Yeah, what's about
realm
it?
even. Season 4.
Yeah,
You've
what's
only
about
done
it?
like 2 videos on it.
I was gonna record on Friday, but I decided not to. I don't remember what I was doing. Oh yeah, that's right, I had no Wi-Fi. So I was just on my single player. Actually no, I couldn't even do that because Minecraft decided to
Jump.
be a little stupid and basically what it did is it wouldn't let me start the launcher. It like had to download something. So I couldn't start the launcher. And I just went on Starbound instead for the first time in like 6 months. And then I did something else which I don't remember. Oh yeah, I played modded Minecraft instead. That was fun. I made myself a big reactor.
Yeah. Blood.
What?
I'm fine, no worries. No rage quit from this parsnip king.
I don't even know how long we've been recording for. Probably like 10 minutes. Actually, no, do not reset the day. We've been recording for about 10 minutes now because the time of day is the only way I can actually tell how long we've been recording for. Unless I time it, which is gonna be stupid, time consuming.
Okay. Made that jump that I kept failing.
I'm right behind you.
Which one did you keep on failing at? Or where did
This one.
Or this one?
Yeah.
That was easy.
Oh my god, we're so close to done.
Yes. I swear.
Yeah.
No, come on, come
It's
on,
up to me
do
now.
it, come on. Go on.
Yes!
Snake. Yes!
I celebrated a little prematurely, but I knew I was gonna make it anyway. Oh, stage 1-6, river crossing.
Wow.
Yeah,
I remember practicing this, and I remember that first jump I couldn't make for ages.
what? How did I fail that? The guy should like make like a second version of this, which is for 1.10 plus. Yeah, and he should put depth stride
Yeah.
onto the boots.
Yeah. Wait, was Jetstrider not in when this was done?
No.
Or Frostwalker, that'd be pretty good. Wait, are you there? You gonna make it?
Yeah.
Did you make it? Okay.
Yeah. Stage 1-7, the Great Plane. I'm just gonna wait.
Thanks.
Oh, I remember this one. This is hard.
Oh yeah, I remember. There's a Thunder Dome inside.
There's a series on this by Astonishing Gamer, which I really liked. I watched through it like 20 times before I played this 20 times. It was pretty good. Although there's a lot more swearing in his series than this.
I mean, I know everybody watching this who knows me is just thinking right now, why is Doomskull doing parkour with him?
I don't know.
That's Riz. I need to improve my parkour. No way! Did you make
I
the
made it.
checkpoint? Yay! I fell off right by the top.
Stage 1-8, the lake.
Light blue. Spooky, scary date.
If you haven't noticed, my Parkour Palace is pretty much like this, but Parkour Palace is better.
Yeah, I noticed the checkpoints look exactly the same.
They don't look exactly the same, because my checkpoints are always the same, and these are different, slightly.
Oh yeah, some of these are like wider or taller.
And then my parkour is kind of a bit more hard than this. Like at level 20, you can barely do it. I've done the checkpoint, by the way.
Wait, you make it?
Yeah.
I remember practicing this one.
This is a pain.
Is this the ice?
This one's gotta be bad.
Which one is it?
Stage 1-9, mountains. The clay one. This one's really bad.
Okay.
Trust me.
Well, we haven't got to the ladder and trap door bits yet.
Oh, it's gonna be bad, I promise you.
Oh, yeah, but we haven't got to the... Why? I never did I.
I accidentally pressed shift and then control. Sprint. I just did the exact same thing. I should just have my pinky on control the whole time rather than... Actually, no, I can't because I sometimes press shift still.
I'm so glad that we haven't got the speed parkour commands going on this. That'd be horrible. Oh my god!
You're talking about trapdoors.
No, on speed parkour, you can have commands, meaning that you can't stay on the block for like more than a certain amount of time.
Yeah, I've done that before. That's pretty cool. Stage 1, 10.
Really hard.
Also, my map, yeah, it's not clustered together like this, so it's more scenic.
Oh, it's got it. Yeah, I know, it goes through more places.
It actually goes through a lot of places. Like, when I was building it, I didn't think it would be that long.
Voice track.
Ugh! I didn't make it.
Bad voice track. Oh, God.
You know that one of my really, really, really long maps, well, things, it's like 200 blocks long without a checkpoint, all made out of glass, so it's like impossible to see.
Oh, you're right there.
Do you remember that one?
Yeah, I do.
That took me over an hour to actually do myself. I was pretty glad that I decided to cut the video. Made it.
You made it? Okay.
Stage 2.
On the way.
Oh, it changed now. This is going to be harder than before. Stage 2, 1. Crazy
biome.
Yeah.
This is where it gets harder.
I saw a cow and I thought it was an Enderman. There's also stage 3, which is going to be super hard.
Oh, you're a bit... Oh wait, I remember practicing this one, I could never make that first jump.
Well, I made it.
Wait, you finished it in one? Oh,
yeah.
Yeah, nice. Yeah, it's a short one.
Yeah, luckily. Stage 2, grassy meadow.
This is the butter one, isn't it?
No, the butter one is the gold one.
Yeah. So I thought we were at the...
You know what, honestly, it actually does look like butter. I made it. First try again.
Crap, I fell.
Stage 2.
I fell right by the end there, in fairness.
Full throttle.
Oh, I remember this. I remember this one. Don't know why it's called... Yeah!
Oh, that's because you have to sprint through it.
See?
Well, it's easier to sprint.
Just walk off. Wait, is it?
Look, I've sprinted a whole length of that. and that was just fine. Oh, I need to eat some.
I keep on going over it. Wait, did you make it?
Nope, still doing it. I made it.
Nice.
Stage 2, 4. Ladders and snow. No, it says ladders and S now. That's what it says. Like, really. I walked right over it. Really?
Yeah. My goal for the end of this parkour is to make one before you do. fell. Hate ladders.
Oh, there's a lighting glitch up here. Oh my god! I accidentally let go of shift.
We were talking about season 4.
Yeah, we didn't even start talking, we just said season 4.
Yeah, I know. Have you officially moved in with Owly now?
Pretty much. Why?
I was just wondering, because Connor was saying about you moving in with Owly.
Well, I still got a furnace and a bed to move, but yeah. I got it.
Done! Wait, did you make it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Thanks for saying, telling me.
Dude, over here, behind you.
Okay, well. Wait, I fell down a pit.
Stage 2.
I can't even do the normal
part. Actually, we'll leave this until the next episode. Thank you for watching, and we will see you guys next time. Bye bye.